Yeah, so a reasonable start for Piastri, and he's going to get a little squeeze from the Ferrari, all under control, brakes nice and early, suddenly his space disappears.
I don't know what he was doing. I was there and just turned in like I didn't exist.
So he braked quite early, quite cautiously, but all of a sudden, as I said, the space he was aiming at just disappeared. That can happen.
You get the feeling, Carlos Sainz, fearful of that lockup, tried to avoid Lewis Hamilton, and in doing so,